And so at last I received my ESP8266 Wi-Fi serial module, and it's up and running. Here it is right here, and I am powering it with an LM7-1117 3.3 volt regulator, and it's right over here. And I'm using an FTDI to communicate to a terminal, TeraTerm in this case. And so if I say AT, oops, is my nosy cat. I think Kitty likes electronics. So if I type AT, I get the okay. If I get tip AT plus RST, and my little Wi-Fi module shows up as an ESP986D2D. Are we good? Are we good? Yeah? Okay, good for you. And there it is.